Businesses at an industrial estate near Port Talbot say they could soon be paying more than 10 times more for their electricity supplies. It comes after the Welsh Government lost a bid at the High Court to prevent the supply from being switched off. A dedicated power plant that serves Baglan Energy Park went bust last year. Charanpreet Kera is there for us now. So, Charanpreet, what impact is all of this going to have?
Well, Nick, to put it bluntly, this is going to have a massive impact on businesses and, I'm told, on jobs too. You can see the power station behind me here. Now, this is what fuels all the businesses on this energy park, from catering to technology and everything in between. Today's ruling means this is going to be switched off, and all the businesses that rely on it are going to have to switch to diesel generators or wait until they get hooked up to the national grid, which could be the 30th of September. Earlier, I spoke to Jonathan Ridd, who's the director of a number of businesses here. He told me what businesses are up against.
The cost now of running off diesel generators is going to increase tenfold. So again, it's going to put additional, you know, financial pressure onto our businesses and every other business that runs off the energy park, even up to a point that, you know, this could be questioning the viability of businesses to operate during this period.
Of course, that could impact jobs. And the thing is, Nick, this isn't a small number of jobs. We're talking about 1,600 jobs on this energy park. Around 300 of those are for Sofidel, which produces 10% of the UK's tissues. So we're talking about impacts on the local economy and wider production too. Now, the Welsh Government does say that it will provide practical and financial support to help them secure their connection to the new grid.
OK, Charanpreet, thank you very much indeed. Charanpreet Kera at Baglan, therefore.